We are currently live Countyline Street at Beach Street, where the roadway is flooded. There's currently a high water sign up listed. The drivers are still continuing to drive through the flooded roadways. If you are in the area, please avoid this area and find alternate routes around this. It is going down, but very slowly due to the torrential rainfall that has occurred over the past few hours. Fostoria Police and Fostoria City Services are aware of the flooded roadways. They are currently doing the best they can